but don't think I'm slipping, player. I'm tripping, but don't think I'm slipping, player. I'm tripping, but don't think I'm slipping, player. I'm tripping, but don't think I'm slipping. Welcome back to another episode of It's The Simpsons here, Run, aka GTA for Kids, Part 2 version. TV. Probably this shit. Last time we played that Bart, we finished Bart. Bart almost died. And we played as Lisa. Let's see if we could get a new pop. Series. I thought that was like a car. I tried to scan. Scan me.
Could you come get me?
Yes, I could. Well, let's get the hell out of here.
A very bad man is delivering roadkill to all.
Oh, we got a what's his name?
Oof, I had better hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the vital magazines.
Hello,
Maharishi!
Oh, for the love of pound cake! Watch where you're going!
Yeehaw! Bring in the pain!
I need speed! More speed!
What are you trying to prove with this crazy driving?
Yeah, we're not getting 15 out of these things.
I need speed! More speed!
I cannot watch such.
Come on, we got this. We got this. We're gonna get toasted meat. My name is Apol.
Toasted meat? The smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine.
The time for action is now. Sweet forward momentum. I hope I can buff that out.
How's this traffic? Restart after restart. This mission is hard.
Hopefully, my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today.
Let's just do this thing.
Man, if y'all don't stay out the damn way, I'm trying to get these trying to get this fucking meat.
Get out of the way!
Clay gets it, bring in the pain!
Like every time I drop them. Come on, man. Your car is trash. You have a crash car. Trash. Trash.
Oof, you better hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the bridal magazines.
Lisa Simpson at your service. Kid power!
Time to move.
Come on, I had it. Dang. Escape is possible. I'll be right back. Okay, we only need one more. One more.
Eat pickup, city folks!
That was pretty cool!
And we finished this mission. It took me three tries.
Perhaps you should consult Professor Brink at the observatory. He seems to know everything. Except why I ever came to this jerk Waterberg.
Hey, move it, Whitey!
Fine already!
Hindu coming through! Move it, Cracker.
Wait, did he call somebody a cracker? That's racist.
Move your clumsy vehicle. You make this look easy.
See now, Bart helped me build a monster and then disappeared in a bright light.
Wow, this is crazy. I need someone to talk to who's wise and learned. I am the Lizard Queen!
They got up in here. Very cool.
Maybe a soy pop would perk me up. Grandpa, can you help me find Bart? He's missing.
Maybe I'm just a senile old man, but Bart's lucky red hat fell out of that black car.
Wow, Grandpa, what a great clue. You showed why senior citizens are valuable members of the community.
I think my baby teeth are growing back. That's why I had to punch that nurse.
I better use something big if I want to take that car out. Like that school bus.
Oh, we gotta get Otto. Fuck Otto. I love Otto. All you do is smoke weed all day.
Should have paid more attention in the gym.
Thank you, Mr. Henry. Don't tell my mom that I was driving the car with you. See you later, Mr. Harry. Talk to Otto.
Otto, I know I'm a little.
Took most of our money.
Let's just do this thing.
Look, they got hydraulics. Oh, that was funny. Didn't even take me that long. essentially left the cops in the dust.
I regret nothing.
This is a really bad day.
Mea culpa.
Now that was efficient. Darn it. Oh, Ma. I need speed. More speed. It's empty. What's going on in this town?
I didn't really have to do nothing. I didn't think it killed his hope. Wait, I was crashing. What the hell? So.
Taking it to the streets.
Surf uprising in Sector 12.
That was your fault.
And I'm on face. I hate you, Burns. Oh, whatever your name is.
Excuse me, Chief Wiggum? Can you help? I've got to find my brother.
Sorry, little girl. I'm busy collecting evidence on Jailbird. We're busting him on the three strikes law.
How many strikes do you have so far?
No strikes. But that's only because I'm a very, very bad cop. Now, first of all, if we're gonna go undercover, you will need a disguise.
You mean like an eye patch?
Hey, good one. If we could afford a disguise like that, I wouldn't be getting paid in potato chip coupons.
So what disguise do you have?
Well, here's one of Ralph's old Halloween costumes.
Fine, wait here and I'll get changed. You have a gift for speed. Walking is so PC. Lisa Simpson, at your service.
Strike one. Counterfeit designer jeans. The foulest of all crimes.
Great. More liberal guilt.
I didn't even lose him that much.
Hello, Springfield.
Oh, shit. Really? Now you gotta restart the mission at all. Cause it did. Jesus Christ, Lord have mercy.
The time for action is now.
Strike one. Counterfeit designer jeans. The foulest of all crimes.
I've gotta go. My bad.
Someone call the cops. Running over an elderly person without a license.
Looks like I'm not in the night.
Shut the hell up, you stupid gang. I know how to play. It's just, y'all make the best cars seem worse and the worst cars seem best. Thing.
Strike one. Counterfeit designer jeans. Foulest of all crimes. Woo! You really creamed them that time.
Ow!
It's Wiggum time. Strike two. Running over an elderly person without a license. Mm-hmm. country.
Another victim of corporate greed.
I have to do this again. Damn me to heaven! Get it? Damn me to hell, but I say damn me to heaven.
Lisa Simpson at your service.
Strike one. Counterfeit designer jeans. The foulest of all crimes.
I hope Bart gets blamed for that.
Score one for Wiggum.
Sorry.
Hey, out of my way. Strike two. Running over an elderly person without a license.
Radical.
You can't keep me down. Nobody.
Jesus Christ.
Hello, Springfield.
Strike one. Counterfeit designer jeans. The foulest of all crimes. Running over an elderly person without a license. What's a big idea? Out of my way, dirtbag! We got all we need on this lowlife. Now, about your brother. I've seen lots of mysterious government talk over at the docks. Maybe they sent him on a nice cruise. They got some great package deals these days. 5 buffets per boat inclusive.
Thanks, Chief. You are a good cop after all.
Ah, you're just saying that.
Yes, I am.
Wait. Oh, you can't use this nigga car. Let's get a car.
Wow. I need to work on my cardio. I need a ride here. Stat!
Oh, man. I didn't even hit him.
Not too fast, not too slow, just right.
What's up, Sea Captain?
I'm ambulatory. Chief Wiggum said there was some strange stuff going on around here. Have you noticed anything weird? You know, black sedans, guys with dark glasses?
Yeah, maybe I've seen something and maybe I haven't. Render me a favor and it might jar me memory.
What favor?
I've got a shipment here of live mackerel. Can ye navigate the fishies to the finest restaurants in the squid port?
Those poor fish! I mean, sure, I'll help. The time for action is now. One fish delivered to a happy home. Yeah.
fish.
Plenty of good living here. Oh, the guilt.
Fish.
Fish. Now you'll never be fried and served with tartar sauce.
Fish. Hey, I'm not a bum. Your mama is, though. Fish. We got a few more left. And they need to start spacing them out together.
Move it! You're going too slow! Sweet forward momentum.
Let's restart this fish. If they keep on spacing out everything, they want you to lose.
Let's just do this thing. Speed, glorious speed. One fish delivered to a happy home. There goes my college money. Have a good life. Just a few more. Plenty of good living here. Oh, dear. Now you'll never be fried and served with tartar sauce.
I don't know what you're talking about, but that sounds good.
Next time, watch out for nets, dummy. Return to the wild. I've gotta go.
One more time. This is getting on my nerves, and I swear, three times a charm.
Lisa Simpson at your service. One fish delivered to a happy home. Have a good life. Plenty of good living here.
Buddy.
Now you'll never be fried and served with tartar sauce. Next time, watch out for nets, dummy. Return to the
exactly what he knows.
Wait a second. We're gonna end the video right here.